I do believe that words have power. Words have magic, melancholy, sorrow, longing, irony, humor, satire.
Say!